Okay, so you've got a list of names and you want to split them into two columns, first name and last name. Quite easy to do. All you need to do is select the lists that you have, go into data, click text to columns, select delimited, click next, make sure that space is checked, click next again, and finish. There you go.